Okay, so to learn how to color like Hendrix, first understand how he used to play. First thing you'll notice is he plays a bass note, then he underlines it with a rhythm part, and then he plays some lead parts along
with it. So something like that. So what you need to do, understand, so is that without playing just rhythm, we're gonna have to try to play something like.
Aam zindagi.
Observe, learn.
Thank you.